Hello, everybody. I am Croat, and it's another beautiful day to play Subnautica. Today we are going to go look for stuff. Hopefully, let me check my lag situation here. Looks kind of smooth. But, we're not even going to attempt going out in the big boy over there yet.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Let me get some things together, and I will be right back with you when we're ready to go. Okay, we're back, and it's just in time for night. But I gotta go to work in like an hour, so we gotta hit the road. I placed all my batteries, got some food and water, some tools, and we are going to... Oh shoot, I left the sea moth inside the Cyclops. I'm still looking for names for the Cyclops. Also,
welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Thank you, unnamed guy. We were just talking about what your name's gonna be. Also, we can change the color. Base. Wait, I think there's a... Yeah, we can get up into the really bright colors. Base, two stripes, and of course the name. Oh, we can change the color to the name. Cool. That'll be interesting. So, if you would like your name to be, if you would like to be named after the Cyclops, even if you've already been named after something else, we can change your name to the Cyclops. You know who I'm talking about. Just leave a comment and we will set that up. But I was gonna come up here and get the sea moth out and check the power cell, but then I remembered that when it's in here it charges it up, so we're good to go. Fully charged, 100% health. Drop me.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
It's like the Cyclops just had a baby. Okay. Oh yeah, here's a new thing in Subnautica. Ping Manager. And as you can see, I changed the color of some of the different things. Okay, I do want to see the sea moth while I'm out today. And I want to see where the house is. I do not want to see those beacons. So now we should still see Madcap. We don't see Cyclops. There's no floaty icon over it. And if we, when we get out of the, we gotta be farther away. Yeah, there we go. Now we can tell where the sea moth is. Even if it's behind something. Oh, well, that was a good talk. It's daytime now, which is awesome. Oh, also... Wait, what is... I thought that was a pressure compensator that let us go deeper. Let's see something real quick. Upgrades is over here. Well, I know we have the storage upgrade. Oh, and I actually have a power cell and a battery and a water. That's cool. There we go. This pressure compensator. Huh. Well, I guess that's not the same as... I mean, it still says 200 meters, and that's what it was before, too. Maybe it'll just make it so we take less damage if we do go deep. And we're going deep. Ow. We definitely want to go deep. That's what she said. Alright. Now, you know, the last time we were back behind the Aurora, we found some really bad shit. Oh, come on, lag. I'm hoping that we can skirt the edge of that and find some good stuff to scan. Like here, here's some boxes down here. Nice. Stalker. Might as well go make friends. Here you go, buddy. Enjoy. How about a tooth? Nothing yet. We already got all that stuff. Wait, I wonder if there's anything in these boxes. Yep, that's the repulsion cannon we already got. Hey man, chill out. Yep, already got it. Moving on. Give me something I can use. More repulsion cannons. Oh yeah, we definitely don't want to go that way.
Caution, passing safe depth.
Safe depth? We can go to 200 now, baby. Let's see here. There's Madcap. gonna hop up and take a look at the Aurora, get a better position. Oh yeah, we definitely want to go this way. We do not want to be behind, directly behind the Aurora.
Safe depth.
I guess the pressure compensator was better, since it apparently used to be 100, now it's 200. Go ahead, load in. Wait, we're going west? Okay, so northeast. Yeah, I think we want to go west. Looks like something. That's something new.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Caution, passing safe depth.
I thought that was something new. Mercury. I don't think we got any of that yet. Already have lithium. sure it's bright and inviting down there. That can't be good. Can't believe we haven't scanned limestone chunk yet. Titanium.
Passing safe depth.
Looks like a sea moth, maybe. Yeah, don't need that. Crazy lag again. Man, I can't wait till that processor gets here. Just a little improvement. It's gonna make a world of difference. Cause we aren't doing terrible, but man, we could use a little bit better. Said we aren't doing terrible, and all of a sudden we're doing terrible. Things sting you, and I don't want to be in there lagging like this. Although I do want whatever that is on the wall. Oh no. Screw that. Yeah, that's bad. Okay. Apparently down with all the pretty colors and lights, the lag gets really bad. I have to save that for a future episode.
Caution. Passing safe depth.
Just because I'm in an entirely new area that's never been loaded in before. guy's diseased. That looks like another thermal plant. We need to get that. Hopefully he finds some fish to chase. No, don't come this way, you stupid fish.
New blueprint acquired.
Alright, we got the thermal plant. The thermal plant is very useful for building a base really deep, which apparently we are not going to do until we get the new processor. Oh wait, there's little crab guys out here. I think that's the first one I've seen in the ocean. Must be something good over here.
Caution, passing safe depth.
Wow, we are really far away from home. The mushrooms. Please don't get terribly laggy down here. Wow, the sounds are scary. I think we're just gonna hover around the top and look down, see if we see anything. Frames. ground. Yeah, just skirt the edge of that. Wreckage. That's always a good sign. What is this red stuff? Is that mercury? Lithium.
Acquired 30 seconds. Oxygen.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Jesus. Lag me to death. Well, I think I'm gonna eat a nutrient block. I definitely want to look around here some more. Maybe we'll move the sea moth a little closer. Back out the other side.
30 seconds.
We'll move over and park at that door. Oh, great. Bleeders.
Thank you. 30 seconds.
Well, I'm sorry, I know this is hard to watch, but I'll tell you what, man, it's harder to play. I think after this one, we're gonna head back, because it's getting ridiculous. Come all the way in here for a freaking box. Well, water ain't terrible, I guess. You know what? I'm gonna come back. I think there is something I need to get in there. I just need to bring a light out. Because that was a, like an upgrade console for like the Seamoth. And, or like the, I don't know, the ones that were in the Aurora. So there might be something laying on the ground, an upgrade we can get. I think we're gonna call it.
30 seconds.
Take another look around out here first. See if there's anything laying around. And then we'll keep checking on the way back as well. Bad idea. Oh, I guess there was nothing there anyway. Like, that's all I need to do is get stuck in a maze of those. See if we can thread this needle. Oh hell, not with this lag. Yeah, we'll take some copper. Silver. Am I on top of it? Yes. Let's fill this up and then we'll hit some rocks on the way back. Down up there. Just about full.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Excuse me, fishies.
crossing safe depth.
Stasis rifle before I came back down here. We need to find that stasis rifle. Man, talk about threading the needle. I'm going back up the same hole. Okay, we definitely want to explore that once we get the new processor. Something. Seamoth fragment. Give me your titanium. Inventory full. Crash fish. Glide. Oh, there's something.
Thirty seconds.
I think that's everything here. Skirting this edge. I think skirting the edge is the way to find stuff.
Passing safe depth.
I really wish she could tell our new safe depth was 180. This looks like another path to the underworld.
Caution, passing safe depth. Down here. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna have to risk this. Nuclear power cell charger. I think we hit the jackpot.
New blueprint acquired. Beep, beep. 30 seconds.
Moon pool, that's what we want.
Oxygen.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, well, man, I wish we had like three tanks with us. But yeah, we're definitely going back for that. I think we're gonna have a new screenshot.
Oh, modification station. We definitely want that too.
New blueprint acquired. Oxygen.
Oh shit, this is not good. Holy crap. Oh man, I thought we were a goner for sure. Holy crap. Okay, let's check our blueprints real quick. One more modification. Do we get the moon pool? Yes! That's cool. Man, I gotta get that modification station, though. Holy crap. Oh, man. That's scarier than getting attacked by the Reaper. You know what? I gotta go for it. Drink some water. If you can point me in the right direction next time.
Oxygen.
I get it. We lose oxygen faster down here. I was like, man, that's going so quick. We need that rebreather thing. Okay. You know what? I think I'm going to call it. We'll come back once we get the other stuff, because I'm just about out of food, too. And I really don't want to die and lose all this. So let's get a screenshot. Also, I gotta be at work in like an hour. Now, if only I could remember how to get out of here. Okay, about 500 from both of them. Man, we definitely gotta come back for that. So much cool stuff in there. Well, we've probably run a little long now anyway. I'll probably cut out a lot of this crap. But, because I was like, man, this is going to be a really boring episode. But that bit at the end kind of made it a little more exciting.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Thank you, unnamed Cyclops guy. Once again, this is Croat, and thanks for coming to play Subnautica with us. as always, don't forget to hit that like button and leave some comments of the name you would like. I mean, tell me you want to use your name, or give me a name, something that we should name this beast. Otherwise, I'm going to name it the Lag Monster. And we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.